History was made on today's date. Stay tuned for an American Minute with Bill Federer.
On this date, March 18, 1945, missionary John Chapman died, better known as Johnny Appleseed. Collecting apple seeds from cider presses in western Pennsylvania, he began planting nurseries from the Alleghenies to central Ohio, giving thousands of seedlings to pioneers. Barefoot, wearing a mush pant over his eccentric long hair and an old coffee sack over his shoulders, Johnny's harmony with the Indians and devotion to the Bible led William Venable to write, "Remember Johnny Appleseed, all ye who love the apple. He served his kind by word and deed in God's grand Greenwood Chapel."
This has been an American Minute with Bill Federer. For a free transcript, call American Minute at 1-888-USA-WORD.
This is Ron Ross with Powerful Seniors. Seniors realize American history is being ignored and erased. The Bible compels us to do something about it. It says, "Teach what you've seen and heard to your children and grandchildren." Please share this video with your family and friends and encourage others to join Powerful Seniors.